We're on a train.
Don't drop your phone in these trains.
I won't. Huh?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, hi guys.
This is probably only gonna be one person watching this.
Yeah.
There's the dinner train. Oh, here we go.
Wait, are we moving or are they moving?
We're moving.
Yeah.
You dip.
I am so tired.
No.
Ooh, dinner. I smell it. Jeez.
We may go sit with Cobra.
My God, thank God.
We'll go sit with her.
We made it.
Woo!
We were going here, but it's so fast.
I'm going to leave my phone in the car.
How you feel, Star?
Yep.
Hey. Nervous?
Her hair was fabulous. I wish I had my whole head blue again.
Is hair fabulous?
The girl back there, her whole head was blue.
Oh, I want that.
I got it in the video, don't worry.
Mom, no!
Pretty cool, huh, girls?
Yeah.
Have you guys ever been on a tree?
No. I've never been on this.
There's our car!
There's our car!
There's their van!
There's your van!
There's Stranger Dangers!
We got a
Stranger Dangers!
Huh? There's that other
Can we take them to Thomas?
No. I'm too old for Thomas.
Yeah, no one's too old for Thomas.
No one's too old for Thomas.
I know. Oh my God, look at that car!
Oh my God, it's so adorable!
It looks like the green machine.
I'm glad you guys are on that side.
I want to give you some information about the train that you are riding on.
Don't stand up, don't.
Leading our train is an authentic whole burning steam locomotive. Currently, we have two operational steam locomotives. Number 3025 was built in 1989 by the Tianshan Locomotive Works of China. It originally operated on the Moxingtang Railway of Pennsylvania before being acquired by the railroad.
I just point the camera at me.
After an extensive rebuilding and railroad shop, number 3025 began service in November 2011. Locomotive number 40 was built in 1920 by the American Locomotive Company and works for